On April 14, an international event was held at Bilkent University, my university. In this event, 35 different countries participated. The students of 35 countries displayed their culture, their food, along with cultural dance performances. I made a 10-minute video of the event, so enjoy.
So we are here at the Iranian stall and we have quite a lot of stuff here. What's this?
In food?
It's ash. We call ash.
Ash and yeah. That thing?
This is kashke bademjan.
Kashke
bademjan.
Bademjan. And this?
Nun khamei.
Nun khamei.
Yes.
So these are very tasty foods and I like it. Now we are at the stall of Tajikistan and they have quite a lot of things here. What's this thing?
So this is a dessert, Uzbek dessert, and it's made of fried dough soaked in syrup.
This is chak-chak from Uzbekistan, their famous delight. This is their Uzbek pilaf. So we are now at the stall of Turkmenistan and they have a lot of calves in here and different stuff. Tahya. This is called tahya.
Yes. This one is for girls, this one is for guys.
Okay, so this one is for girls and this one is for guys.
Yes, awesome.
Wow. We are now at the stall of Afghanistan. And
this is called chapan and it's from Afghanistan. Trying to wear this turban, the one one.
We are now at the stall of Jordan.
Hello.
Hi, Anna.
This is like, it would say Americans like Darwish.
We are now at the soil of Lebanon.
Tabul.
So guys, this is tarbush, Lebanonian cap. How do I look?
So now I am at the stall of Saudi Arabia. What's this thing?
This is date.
What is date?
I usually don't eat like very
So guys, this is Shma and this is a girl. This is a lot of fun. It's great, man.
So we are at the stall of Latin America.
Yasinzaii.
This is my name in Japanese. So we are here at the stall of Azerbaijan. Kusheri.
Yeah, kusheri.
Yeah. So I'm trying kusheri, the Egyptian food.
Oh,